Welcome to Omega Open Challenge. The challenge for this week is to calculate the moment of inertia of a right angle triangle of base B and altitude h about an axis along its base without using calculus. You may, however, use any standard results without the need of proving it. To submit the solution, solve the question on a plain white A4 sheet. Write any formula, result or assumptions you are using very clearly. Underneath, write your name and postal address. Take a pic of the page or scan it and mail it to omegastudycenter@gmail.com before the midnight of 14th January 2017. Also, send your photograph with the mail. Put challenge number 2 in the subject and in the body of mail write your name, complete postal address and a contact number. The first person to submit the solution will be considered the winner of the challenge and will get a special award. The solution will be published on 25th January 2017. In the solution, we will declare the winner and show the names and photographs of all the participants submitting correct solution. If your solution is not clear or you have used any non-standard results without proving it, your solution will not be evaluated. Also, do not forget to put challenge number 2 in your subject. To watch other challenges in this series, watch the playlist shown on your screen. Solution for this challenge will be out on 25th January. If it is already out, you must be seeing the link for the solution on your screen. Like and share the video, subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for further updates. Thank you for watching.